3086. Ooh. Yes. Okay. Beast Slayer. All right, how do I handle this? That works, I think. /61/131, and that one will, playing it there, will hit both of you. Because the nice thing about spell, the decoy, is it doesn't work on spells. Okay, that's no good. Didn't want to do that. Let's rewind that, shall we? Yeah, actually, I don't want to do that. This is much more effective. Actually, you know what? I want to do that as well. Maverick finishes you off. Oh, wow. I actually deal a ton of damage to the boss. Okay, then. That's the wrong person to be healing. You should be healing your boss. Try to keep the fight going. All right. So you're fine there. My dear boy, don't leave me! Actually, you know what? No. If I don't kill you, I might be able to get you with the boss. So, you know what? The hell with it. Let's just finish out the boss off. Sorry, boys. I'm not long for this world. You serve me another bowl of the weak broth of defeat. Burn me, boil me, whatever you like. But not the younglings. The boys are innocents. I'm the bag egg, the rotten core of the apple. Punish the man and spare the child. You mean what you say, Gnap? Tell me what you want. You got it. I'm good for me word. I'll do that then. You're a fine master, younglings. You're a fine master, younglings. Nap, you're with us now. I'm making you join the resistance. See if you can take care of a country as well as you take care of these those creatures. What's this now? You're making a friend a Nap? Well, this ain't the plummy pudding. I was trying to kill you, boy. You show me around when you set camp for the night? You're just another victim of this war, Nap. One more of one of the Hierophant's pawns. Give you the chance to use your talents for something worthwhile. Oh, I haven't got your, the audio configured right. Oops. For desktop, I'm... There we go. Okay. So this first fight's gonna have no audio. Game audio. I apologize. Well, that's downright kind of you. Make a man feel almost human. Levels up. Princess. Spend some points for Ilton.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.